What is at the heart of mediation is bringing two warring parties or two conflicting parties together on a table to find an amicable solution to what brought them in the first place to the situation that they are in. The key role of a chief mediator is to be able to manage the process of mediation, to bring together the parties, to craft the instruments that control the negotiations, and also to guide the parties as to developing an agenda. A mediator would deal with the international donors and observers by applying the rule that I have developed, the what you call the spider's web, where you keep away those you do not want and you capture those you want to use. The funding of a mediation process is very, very important because you have to call parties, they have to have tickets to come to the mediation. The venues where the mediation is being held has to be paid for. And also the experts have to be taken care of, their tickets, their per diems, and so forth. You help intransigent stuck parties achieve peace by helping them to maneuver out of the positions that they have put themselves in and showing that there is something better than the position that they are in today. Kofi Annan is a very intelligent, very wise person. When he came to Kenya, he had very clear position as to what was at the heart of or the heart of the problem in Kenya. And so instead of going directly to the parties, he went to the people who knew and who had the information about how the conflict would be resolved, what would help to resolve the conflict. And I think he's a very, very wise man. Concerned Citizens for Peace was a group of five people initially whom Kenyans rallied behind them after the post-election violence in Kenya. And this group was the group that wanted to bring Kenya to bring the conflict in Kenya to a close, and they went out of their way to address both parties and the international community too. Dega Ibrahim Abdi was a very wonderful lady. She was our convener, a lady who worked with grassroots. She did not care as to who was at the top. What she cared was whether the welfare of the people had been taken care of. For example, whether the dead had been buried, whether the families had been informed. She was such a wonderful person.